time. Welcome back to another video. Today I have chicken legs and Flamin' Hot Puffs. And as you can see from the thumbnail, I put the Flamin' Hot Puffs on the chicken legs. But I also dipped it in cheese too, so we're finna see how this finna go. We're gonna pray and we're finna get it in. Father God, thank you for this food I'm about to receive, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for the hands of prayer, Lord. I thank you, Lord, be you for the nourishing of my body. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. I like to say it be stored for energy and not fat, but no, you know we stopped doing that. Because as you can see, I'm getting big at the house. I just had to cut that out. What are y'all eating with me today? I got some cold water bottle. Y'all are so excited and elated just to have received a notification saying you got a new subscriber and it would be a little like y'all. I went screaming. I got a shout out from me yesterday. Y'all just don't understand how much they mean. Make sure my teeth don't break in the front. But that means so much in the sweet volume because people that don't even stay down here support you quicker than the people that actually stay in your neighborhood. And that's sad but true. I never ate a turkey leg before. That was my first time trying that. Your turkey leg taste like eat cheese on for make the on Cheetos for. Every time I see a piece of meat this big, I always think about Flintstone. And Bam Bam. Got to get into this Look at my mouth. Okay. Yeah, I don't even know how to eat these things. I cooked it for 2 hours on 250. That's what I read on the internet. gotta make sure. Don't break my damn teeth. You know, will. I don't know where she come from. If I could eat things for 2 hours. You know, in here I can't get in.
Okay. I bet you now I'm trying real hard. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. She's really good. Yeah, I think this is the reason why I don't eat them. Because it's good, but I don't want to break my teeth.
Say it is true, honey. Hey, my little poke shop.
Y'all yeah, know where she come from, I don't know who that is, but you know, Gary Hill should have been no hand trying to cook on. I could not. Yeah, I did my disabled daughter. Mm-hmm. get a little excited from him. Yeah, y'all heard me. This is my disabled daughter. She get a little crunk sometimes. Tell them what your name is. She can't hear what you eat.
Okay.
I'm gonna lower these. I don't see why. I'm like pulling teeth. I think I went over 2 hours. Get out. Get out, Kalan. Get out.
Exactly.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm, it'd be your home. Now she's going to behave. Hold on just a minute.
Okay. I beat you with my pop shop.
There wasn't no raise. God, no. Then they got, they got bones everywhere. I won't be in there and articulate it. I ain't know they're complicated.
But you still on the first one.
Well, first of all, wait a minute. Everybody calm down. What you're not gonna do is clock my word. Do what you ain't gonna do. Yeah. My little lollipop. Yeah, I'm working hard. Hold up. got cookies on. I don't know. But the inside taste, it's the outside kind of getting through them. And then it'd be pretty cool. They need to start telling how long they pre-cooked it. Girl, sit down.
It's over.
And I did that particular rest for a couple hours because I'm ready to eat. It might be part of the problem. This been a little mix in a piece of meat. Or bones or muscle, whatever it is. So, I was watching YouTube earlier, and I seen this guy on there talking about y'all viewers scratching this divide. I'm not talking about the priest or the pastor of a church. Sucking the soul out of his members. The evil spirit. I'm sure you wait a minute. Like literally. Until one day, One man said, I'm tired of this. He was literally performing on his male members. Y'all, come on now. Anybody in their right mind know they ain't got nothing to do with no spirit. You can't take no spirit out of nobody by doing that. And for them to allow it to go on for so many years, I heard, cancel the whole trip. You close down. I'm like, look, I cannot go forward in this church. Okay.
Start now.
Get out. I said, get out.
Stop.
No, get out.
Mm-mm.
Stop laughing at him. Hold on, y'all. Be right back. Y'all, I'm back. I had to take care of something. People think you're playing with him. Yeah, I almost got it clean. I just don't know what to do with it, cause it ain't never happening. Shout out to Zach Choi, cause this is where I got this from. I see him doing it, look good. He just had a full set of tea like him. It probably would've went better. But they got no full set. I got one left. And where in history I can eat that. Oh, you know, I have another piece of meat in here. I got a question I need y'all to comment down below. Because it's something that I was struggling with. Do my Facebook post, I don't have one now because I deactivated it, but do my Facebook post determine my subscribers on YouTube? I'm a bit confused. Again, I repeat, do my Facebook post determine my subscribers on YouTube? Because to my understanding, Facebook is a more personal outlet. I like the little thing then when I that flew up my mouth. Facebook is a more personal outlet. YouTube is a more broad than on Facebook. I feel like I can express myself more on Facebook as far as the ghetto records out of me than YouTube. But I was told that by me expressing myself like I do on Facebook, that's the reason why people are not subscribing to my channel. I just need a little clarification because apparently I don't get more support from people that are not in my hometown than people that are down here. I'm not sure, is it because of my lifestyle or what, but I just need answers, basically. I'm not too much concerned about it, but at the same time, I need to know, TGXX family, I need from y'all to know, comment down below and let me know y'all aspect on it. Okay, basically what I'm trying to say is, on Facebook, if I go in there and say something sexual on Facebook, do that determine to my Facebook friends whether to add me on YouTube or not? You know, in the YouTube channel, you already know that it's about mukbangs and this and the third, but it has nothing to do with what I'm posting on Facebook. So, do that really determines or make a person look at you different as far as adding you on YouTube? I don't think it should, because at the same time, if you come to YouTube and see my content, it don't have anything to do with what I post on Facebook. It's like two different people. So I don't think you should be judgmental what I posted on Facebook for you to be determining whether you're going to add me or subscribe to me on YouTube. So I need y'all answers down below. And just be honest, because I can take criticism, but at the same time, I just need to know because it was brought up on me. And I deactivated my Facebook. Since then, I have got more subscribers, but at the same time, it shouldn't be like that, because at the same time, when I see stuff that I don't agree with, and if that person that I don't agree with, what they're saying on Facebook or what they're saying on Instagram or what they're saying on Snapchat, if I don't agree with it, but at the same time, if they were coming on YouTube and I see a whole different side of them, or either, you know, like, they, you know, ask for support this and third and trying to do what they're trying to do, I believe in supporting them, because at the same time, if you can't express yourself how you want to express yourself, that becomes a build-up. It becomes, you know, heavy on you, and it becomes like, because you got to have an outlet of expressing yourself. And if I'm not doing it on YouTube, then I'm doing it on Facebook. Because YouTube is where my commitment and all that comes to. So therefore, Facebook is just an outlet. Like I said, I look at it as in entertainment and expressing yourself. So I don't think that that should determine my whereabouts or either my forthcoming on YouTube, like my outcome or either my success on YouTube. It shouldn't determine that. So I really need the TGWA family to comment down below and tell me what y'all think about that. Like I said, I can take criticism if y'all, because everybody's entitled to opinion. There are never facts when they come down to what I'm explaining to y'all. But at the same time, different people, different strokes for different folks. I thank y'all for watching my video tonight. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. If you ain't already a TGWA family, go ahead and hit that bell and hit that subscribe button. Peace.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.